Welcome to Smite Pro Builds with John Zolian, that is me. I'm gonna show you how to build a specific hero, Loki. I'm level 10 Loki, you can tell by the diamond. Not many people know how to play Loki. People play differently. People build health on Loki. You don't build health on Loki. For Loki, you build damage, crit chance, damage, crit chance. The items you want are Ninja Tabby Boots. You always can never find the boots. But you've seen it, they're boots. These boots. You need Ninja Tabby Boots with 20 physical, 15 attack, and movement speed. Those are the first items you need. Second item would be the Brawler's Beat Stick. Enemies hit by your abilities have 40% chance reduced healing and regeneration for 8 seconds. Physical penetration, physical power. Next one is in the same category as that would be Deathbringer. Of course, Deathbringer is fucking amazing, which critical damage is increased by 40%, 20% critical chance, and 50 plus physical power. Next one, as you may know, is also in the same category of power, the Heartseeker. I didn't even read it. Damn. What you need is the Heartseeker. Sorry about that, that was my bad. Hitting an enemy with a basic attack helps you gain focus, increasing attack speed by 3% per stack, max 5 stacks, and 5 stacks your next ability cast gains an additional 40 plus physical power. Which is really freaking sweet. There's another one, and you need Jotun's Wrath. 40 physical power, 150 mana, 10 physical penetration, cooldown reduction. Last but not least is in the same category as Titan's Bane. All your physical attacks gain 33% physical penetration. That is my Loki build, and if you like it, hit that like button. If you don't like it, then you watching this video really helps me out regardless. But I'm going to show you what it does in an actual match against AI. I wish I had the diamond skin, but I don't, badly. I'm saving up, actually, to get a new character, I don't know who yet. See, look at that diamond encrusted. Didn't know, Loki is very good, he does double damage from enemies from behind. He is OP. He is one of my best characters. Time for some fun. Alright, let's... Yeah, level 20, actually. Minions have spawned. Take some time to get level 20. Am I level 20 already? No. There you go, level 20. Now that I'm level 20, get everything. There we go. Max everything. Now look at how much damage I do from behind. Look at this. Sometimes you get hit for 1,000 too. Now watch. Look at that shit. That is OP. OP. Now doing that to online players while they're very bad at the game. Not really bad, but pretty decent. Like, look at this. Look at that damage. Look at that damage. You cannot tell me that this build is bad. Now let me boost it up. Now when I go invisible, boom. 1,200, look at that. Look at that, look at that damage. This has been John Zolian bringing you Smite Pro builds. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. The next one will be, I don't know, maybe it'll be a surprise. Let's kill Ra one more time just to show you how OP it is. Give me 5 seconds. Hopefully I can hit 1,000 crit on him. Look at that shit. You can't do that with any other characters, but you could, but who knows. Thank you for watching. This is John Zolian bringing you Loki build. Loki pro build. I'm pro. Bringing you my builds daily, nightly, never so delightly. Hopefully see you in the next one. Peace.